great mix of comedy and drama. Absolutely incredible production.
Really fantastical, and the humour was very dark.
It's a kind of modern take on an old text, but without doing violence to it.
There was just this energy surging through the show that was just made it really, really good.
I loved it even though I couldn't understand them, and the subtitles like made it even more interesting and engaging. I loved it.
I thought it made the kind of the really horrific death scenes into something hilarious.
Totally unexpected, fantastic casting, amazing performances, and the set and the staging, fantastic.
Visceral and bloody and gory, but at the same time, quite macabre and hilarious.
I would just say shenanigans.
Shenanigans. All the shenanigans in the world.
Go see it. It's amazing. Yeah, make sure you don't miss it.